Reed. I'm from Idaho. My whole family's here at camp this summer. This is my third year at camp, and my son is an LDP, and my daughter's an ELK. Store clean is an awesome job at camp, so I get to do all the mail. So I take the mail to the post office, I pick up the mail, I bring it back, I deliver it to everyone, and then after lunch, kids come for store. So they get candy, they get slushies, slushies are my favorite, and soda. So we do that every day after lunch and after dinner. I also order the candy, order the sodas, order the slushies, all that kind of stuff. The best part about the store is conversations with people as they come through. So I get to talk with the counselors, see how their day is going, what they love about camp. Sometimes I get to pray for them about, you know, what's challenging at camp. Kids love to come to the store and want the store to be a place where they feel welcomed and cared for. And so seeing their excitement as they come to store is always the highlight of the day. Free candy and free mail from home, and you know, so it's usually for them really fun.